Sunny Leone's husband Daniel Weber has quashed all rumors of him and Sunny Leone being thrown out of their house owned by Selena Jaitley, reports BollywoodLife.com. Daniel has said that Sunny is busy shooting for a TV show and films and is not even in Mumbai most of the times, the report stated. He further added that they have not even completed 1 year at Selena's home.